You have to know coronary blood flow. And if I can challenge you to do this at your seats, take your left hand and on your left hand right here, draw a dot. So with a pen, put a dot right here. Okay, that right on your hypothenar eminence, that is your AV node. Okay, so now with your hand, make a fist, rotate your knuckles out, and put it where your heart should be. Now, move your elbow closer to your belly button. It should be a little uncomfortable because you want your knuckles to point up. Okay, so now, put up your pinky. Good. What side of your hand is that on? Is that on the left side of your hand or your right side of your hand? Right. Okay, so hopefully now, this is your right coronary artery. Put it back down. There's three areas of the heart that I care about. I care about the front of the heart, the side of the heart, and the bottom of the heart. Where does this point? Does it point to the front, the side, or down? Does it make sense it points down? Okay, pointing down. So now your right coronary artery feeds your inferior wall. How close is it to that dot that's on your hand? It's right on it. So now you know the right coronary artery feeds your inferior wall and it feeds your AV node. It is classic. If there is ischemia going on to that AV node, the heart will go slow. So inferior wall MIs, their heart rates are always in the 40s. It's classic. Now going with the hand mnemonic, do this for me. From here, we're going to go like this. Oh, that's a right coronary. From our hand, we're going to go to a gun. So we have the webbing of our hand. That's our left main that immediately branches off into two other vessels. Your pointer finger comes down in the front. That's your LAD, left anterior descending, which comes up front where your thumb, can you see how it points to the side? That's your circ. So just in review, you have three major vessels. Any one of those major vessels that gets blocked will get infarcted. Right coronary artery, inferior wall MIs, slow heart. Sometimes right coronary arteries problems can give you winky bock. Okay, so you can think winky pinky. Going over here, left main that branches into your LAD and your circ.